Hello, what's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to install L110 software and use it in your L120 printer. I will show you how to bypass it. First, you must download L120 software. You need to install this first so your printer will work. I will choose 64 bit. While waiting, you can download now the L110 software. I will show you what's the difference between L120 software and L110 software in your printer. I will download the 64-bit. Set as default. Okay. Work complete successfully. I will open a picture, this one, print, and you can see L120 is now there. But the problem with this software, printer properties, this one is locked. You can print only in plain paper settings. You can have standard, high, but this paper type is locked. That's a big problem, because if you will print a high quality picture, you need to have a settings like matte, ultra matte, or something like that. So I will show you how to bypass it, how to use L110 software, because in L110 software there is a settings that you can change this one. While your printer is L120, we will use L110 software. Okay, you will go back to L110, but before that, before we install this software, we will go to device printer, and this one is your printer. Just right click printer properties. This is important. Port, you must remember this USB 001. Okay, I'll install now the L110 software. Just click manual. Okay, I will back. This is open, just click manual. And I told you before, you need to remember the port of your L120 software where it's installed. So I will choose USB 0.1. It's okay. Okay, we will test it. Let's go to picture and try to print. This one is the L120. Lock only in plain paper. And if you will choose L110, let's go to option, printer properties. You can see you can have a Epson matte, you can have a Epson premium glossy. This one matte and premium glossy is good if you will print a picture. Now I will try to print in Epson matte L110. See? Just ignore this one. I think you must decline. It's working now. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and if you like our video, just subscribe and please have a thumbs up.